Hello and welcome to another video of latest fashion design. For any query, please write at comment section. This video is on Bengali bridal look. For more design, click the I button or link above the video. You can take a screenshot. If you are new to my channel, click the subscribe button for regular updates. Bengali weddings are calm, serene and tranquil in nature, just like other Indian weddings. Bengali wedding is an effort that lasts over days. What set the weddings to look different from others are the unique rituals and cultural rooms. Rituals like Ashirvad, Gai Holud adds on to the extravaganza of the wedding ceremonies. The pre-wedding hours sari is all about adoring the bride and the groom with the beer charge. With her bright red bindi, chandan dots on forehead, dramatic eyes, gobs of gold jewels, traditional mukut, alta, ladded hands and feet, and ever sharp features, these are the attributes that make spotting a Bengali bride a cakewalk. Amidst the myriad of Bengali brides, the quaint essential elements that are common in their makeup are big defined bold eyes with shiny eyeshadows, big cool lined eyes and the bold red lip color. The timeless beauty and simplistic charm of Bengali brides have enhanced the guy and left the girls to drool over their look. No matter which attire she dons or which look she option for a Bengali bride's killer look makes her the epitome of beauty and elegance. A Bengali bride makeup is a true depiction of her rich culture. The vibrant, dazzling and sparkling makeup of a Bengali bride leaves the onlookers awestruck. The step-by-step makeup is what ensures the transition of Bengali girl into a Navabodhu. Have you been drooling over Bengali bride's look? Do you want to attend the look? Then here, check out our guide on Bengali wedding makeup. The ornate encircling dots or lines that emanate from the center of the forehead and spread until the end of either side brow is one of the traditional bindi design. The look is pulled off with a red bindi placed in the middle part of the forehead and decorated across with a floral pattern. Red and white are the quite essential color that adds an ethnic touch to the look. I hope this video will help you to get Bengali bridal look ideas. Subscribe and click the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching.